when I see a guardian angel intertwined in someone, I know they're really in trouble.
So mostly the guardian angel's behind them, but when someone's really depressed, they're
intertwined like a rope. Because you know the way a rope is?
Like a rope, because they want to hold that person.
Yes, and just keep that bit of light going.
In the world.
In the world, within that person. None of us are meant to commit suicide, because each and every one of us are so precious.
Mm. And life is so precious.
And life is so precious, and when anyone takes their own life, you know, it affects us all, even though we may not know
it's
it.
It's like a light that's been taken out of the world.
Yes, but that the guardian angel intertwines with that person to do everything to give that little bit of hope, that little bit of light, to keep it going. Mm. And that's where others should listen, because if all of a sudden you feel you should give someone a compliment or help someone, even though you might think, oh, sure, don't say to yourself, they don't need it. Mm. You don't know. Be the lifeline and don't say to yourself, what's in it for me? That's the biggest mistake.
Mm, right. It's we're here to serve each other.
Each other. You give with a pure heart and expect nothing in return. I will fight for every human being in the world.
Right.
I won't give up.